sport, and you know, you can't play this game by yourself. And I'm just so proud of my guys that when one guy is down, we just step up and find ways to get the job done. It wasn't our best game, but it's March, moving advance. And I'm just so proud that we kept our composure against a tough, scrappy team. I'm gonna take my hats off to Bridgeport. They're tough, and we stuck to it, kept fighting hard and putting out the victory to get back to East Lansing.